not to have so much duality, like thinking something good, something bad, and try to make all kinds of judgment, or the mind is keep thinking about many different kind of thoughts, doesn't have a lot of distractions. So under the condition of the mind being not obscured and not very sometimes emotional high or low, so try to maintain stable and have peace and equanimity in our mind, and that kind of maintaining that kind of mind to practice have great benefit and power.
손이 이신으로 몰라 모는 게 지도를 마시는데 근데 대부분이 저게 진공한 데가 낸데서 그래서 교환지에 숨은 게 다 나랑서 계획자와 간절히 주바 있나야 들려야 뭐가 최고야 이 개천부 예수여 그래서
大手印的内容就大致呢介绍到这样子。 接下来第五个是回向这一个部分。按照大手印五句道歌里头说到，二种资粮如意宝，不以发愿清净之，欲求之果将不生，故须精进行回向。这里头主要的意思就是，我们做了任何的善，我们都必须呢将它回向圆满菩提。
So we have completed the teaching on Mahamudra. So now we are going to move on to the last part of the fivefold Mahamudra, which is dedication. So according to Jitan Sungum's song, it says, I will give you the song tomorrow. But the meaning is that all the merits that we have accumulated, we have to dedicate.
啊，印度印度苏东给，印度苏东话，他那两组，科罗安德勒亚，通了没嘛的，科罗的嘛的，印度印度，他那两组，吃了芒布，进了，给着芒布就晒了的，热的，阴了样，啊，他那个组三节目都被军政组的开始了，是呢，那组我也过去吃嘛，是不是？印度印度，他那给着这个的，
吉天松公教主吉天松公说，教主吉天松公说。 我们从无始以来就在轮回里头沉沦着，就一直呢是在轮回之中。在这么久远的一段时间内，我们累积了很多很多的善，可是为什么我们累积了这么多的善，却没有帮助我们能够走向解脱轮回呢？主要的原因就是在于我们不懂得 好好的来做回向，我们常常让我们所做的一个善，它成就于一个天界上的一个安乐的一个果实，然后这个善呢就消失了，然后没有让它呢带领我们去脱离轮回，所以如果我们懂得回向的话。 我们把一个小小的一个善都回向将来成就圆满菩提的话，那么我们就会使得我们越来越往解脱与成佛之道上走。Jitan
Sungum, according to Jitan Sungum, from the beginning of time until now, we have been cycling in samsara. And during all this time we have been in samsara, we have accumulated a lot of merits. But why is it that these merits cannot lead us to liberation? The reason is because we cannot dedicate well all the merits that we have attained. We just have the merits, we just have done something, and the merit, and then we just enjoy the fruit of the merit. But we do not dedicate it, so we could not accumulate all the merits that we have, done, all the merits to attain enlightenment. So that is the reason.
我们回向的方式分为两种方式，
第一种的话呢，是以世俗菩提心为引导，在我们升起菩提心的当下，愿我们所做的善能够成为令一切有情众生走向解脱与成佛的一个善因。那么这种方式是一种。
So to do dedication, there are two methods. The first one is through the aspiration bodhicitta. So by the merit of when we are aspiring bodhicitta, we dedicate this merit for all mother sentient beings to attain Buddhahood. So this is one of them.
다나랑좀진반매봐그것은밀반매봐스체니때니다개화중에가사라니인엔다디개사디인엔다디니개사무세유인에태탐제에니승기춘이냐바니기나리야지기인바인류디니진바가야매베꼬네디니그것은밀반매베꼬네무수지인구여래스
另外一种回向的方式，就像前面讲说大手印的时候所说，
自己没有任何的执着与认定，就是说不会去认定种种的分别。我们说的是三轮普尽的方式，这个三轮就是指的是一个回向的主体自己，还有回向的这个善，还有回向的对象是回向给谁，在这三方面没有带有任何执着。了知到于法性之中，一切都是平等的，所以在没有执着的当下，来做的回向，这个是一种三轮普净的回向。
The second way to dedicate is under the conditions that there's no separation between the person who is dedicating.And the object of dedication, and also what it is to be dedicated itself. Within this, in separation of these three, is like doing it in the way of emptiness, Mahamudra. That is the second way of dedication.
总之，我们在做回向的时候是很容易的。
尤其是我们在结合玛尼修持的时候，我们任何修持玛尼的时候，我们都有做这个普贤行愿品的这个回向文，还有我们也有特殊的在玛尼修法里头自己的一个玛尼回向文。所以在这一方面的话，就回向这一方面。就不需要特别的去解释什么。
对不起，我没有听，你讲一讲。
就是回向这一部分很简单，就是
我们平常修法的时候都有那个普贤行愿的回向，还有一般的玛尼回向，所以就不需要特别讲。
For dedication part, for this practice, there's no specific special dedication because after the money retreat, money practice, we usually have the dedication. There's a short dedication in the practice, and also after that, there are different kinds of dedication. So no specific dedication method is needed.
Ini mani kampung si sebuah orang tak, jauh sungguh kampung sung mani kampung. Ini di tingkat ngarazo malung juga ada. Ini di nala cakap ni sebenarnya na, nado pemisah mampu ada, nado mampu tu. Ini jika mani korang cakap ni sebenarnya, ini om mani pemisah sungguh yang rutu budi.Ini jengsi pembukaan dari jiji langsung bukan dari cungkiu ni. Tadi jengsi kita beli ya, langgeng ni kita beli ya. Ini perjuangan tu langsung bukan dari cungkiu ni. Tadi jangan jauh dia lah. Ini guna ising ala langsung bukan dari cungkiu ni. Tunggu yumi itu, ini lezat sumber sumber tu sumber.你等你考上的刘老师了，刘老师呢？你就那个嘞？你但你个人做生意呢？你工程的个的项目呢？我呢买你偏要了呀？你一起点不接啊？就偏多用啥嘞？你马东人做大就看你几个项目的呀？但是开始都推七个月了，开始的时候呢，俺过了大概十三周了，就写个那种成果了吧？第一点我让做西九三这个的。다 많이 추구하듯이 계시하듯이 많이 감봉 체비하래 이는 감봉 나온 데 유바티 먼저 다 시조선 데부터 체비하래스
我们说这个观音的一个法门，它呢在。总集上面呢有这个《玛尼文集》这个经典，是由藏王松赞干布他所讲授的。那么在这一次的玛尼法会之中，努巴仁波切正给予大家这个《玛尼文集》或说叫《玛尼全集》的这个口传，它的内容是相当多、相当丰富的。光是在讲到。六字真言 Om Mani Padme Hum， 它每一个字所代表的一个意义，就有很多的一个内容。它呢，就是说六字真言如何，相应于它的一个所境机，境机哈，就是，我们的运处界，用这个六字真言是如何与它相应的，是如何能够清净这些我们所具有的运处界，以及。能净的方法，能清净的这个方法，比如说六波罗蜜多，这些修持，它呢是怎么样被包含在六字真言之中的？还有这个所净之果，这个我们清净之后产生的这个成果，包括佛的这个五身五智，佛的这个五身还有五智等等这些。它的成果呢是如何由这个六字真言而产生的？这些讲内容在《玛尼全集》光是提这个六字真言它的一个这个部分呢，就讲授了有36个内容，36块内容。那么这就是说，我们可以透过由《玛尼全集》去了解到这所有。六字真言它所包含的道理，那我们了解到这个道理，会让我们在修法上面会升起很大的信心，会知道说原来念诵玛尼这么有用，对我们相当有功德。而这个讲授呢，也并不是说一个人他就是一个师父在讲的时候，他说天花乱坠随便讲出来的，他是有一个根据。我们根据什么来讲这个呢？就是根据松赞干布所讲的这个玛尼全集里头的内容，我们根据这个 经文呢来讲授的，所以它是一个有根据的一个内容，不是随便说出来的一个内容，是可以相信的一个根据。那么上次努玛如切就把这个藏文给我了，所以今天刚好我就翻完，然后给这个努玛如切了。然后因为还没有打印给大家，但是等会翻译的时候会有，大家可以听，先听，然后呢之后再拿到这个翻译的文件。
I would like to just correct what I said before. In terms of dedication, Rinpoche said dedication is very simple. It's very simple in this money practice. There's a short dedication in the text and other dedication prayers. So it's not so much to talk about. So now Rinpoche would like to share with us the teaching on Songsen Gampo, one of the sutra.The name of the sutra.
Mani Gampong.
Mani.
The collection of Mani, the sutra.
I think maybe it is around here also.
不在这里。
不在这边。It's like a collection of the Mani.Sutra or something like that, money syllable meaning.
Money 的所有的书记在一块。
Okay, it's a collection of all the explanation on the money mantra. There's a collection, and Rinpoche has asked Kongshu Pongshu to translate it. So it's translated in Chinese, and it's going to.Explain to us those teachings, and there are 36 different teachings, and it explains some of them explained like the syllables, what are the meaning of each syllables and related to the aggregate or related to the method from how to practice from the six paramitas point of view or from the Buddha's five different kayas and all the is a collections of all the teachings, and because it is written by Songsen Gampo, collected by Songsen Gampo, so some is the sources that we can rely on, we can trust on this, and Rinpoche is going to explain this in detail.
Piyi yoyo barwa, piyi che, kyayi che, inji che, songa kaala, tep chunju yu jiswa tuwa yinne, yaan di pendo chenpo yonsara yasangpa doos.
Rinpoche 希望说能够把这个也同时翻译成英语。
Rinpoche also would like to have this translated also in English so that he wished to have a book published with Tibetan, Chinese, and English.
Nare sanju sanye nindu rangi nyongzon rupu chende maa shivare. Ta di yindu jirnaagi yang samtang wenda tenre re dhruva tenzu yang kora kora ngandengi lam chasang jik kyeshi kyeba yore tenzu be nyamle na kwaya di kyechamburwa di kubu yore. Yina yang jirin sungong ki ta ngay tenre mani dita sungri chikura si shukaya ki Jumzenrego karere sana, ini kebarun bujengi, karena lantam jengan dengi nyamne itu sungguh cukup res, sungguh res. Di Hindu, karena ngaranzo kalajasa ini, 那年俺那个年龄的，送这去不过来，那那谁啥也搞了，他妈的，那谁的，今年个咱这个时间，看来人这到时间提给他了呀，那你钱把他拧起，钱就不剩给他，那让你个领地一等个过了光呀，那你真把老妈过没得了，吃不饱呀，那你他谁得了呀？这三年这多没吧？那你年龄个俺那啥呀？钱给全部年龄。 ene ngōwa chiya dhre chibana, kāla sādhā jīgī nāli yīne ngāndhē yīgī ñamlēn tī sūngdhē chibura sūng yudhū tēne wā tā tī gōngba tēla lēn rwa ene tārē jīgī māni tī tā sūngdhē chāni yāgu yore sīm tēne ngārē jīgī sīng kī chōn nāndhē kuchin tōs
Zāi zē jītien zī zōng Nōngbā Rinpoche wē wǒmén
开示了，这个玛尼法会里头修持玛尼的时候该怎么样结合大手印五句的这修持，从仁波切他自己的一种感受或者是自己的一个想法来为大家讲解这些修持的内容。那么一般说来，作为一个闭关修行的人来说，他必然一定要完整的修完大手印五句的一个内容，这是闭关者他一定要修的一个内容。但是在这里，仁波切他结合了这个大手印的修持，为大家讲解我们怎么样修玛尼。他的理由是什么呢？因为吉殿松公曾经开示过，说一切道中皆应该五句俱存的来做修持，就是大手印五句都要完整具足的来修持任何一个法门。吉殿松公曾经这样讲过。然后呢，并且又说，哪怕是在持饭的当下，也应该呢要圆满具足大手印五句。在一开始吃饭用餐的时候， 我们升起一个为了友情众生而受用这一个餐食，对友情众生升起这种慈心、悲心、菩提心，这个呢是一开始是菩提心的观修。之后在用餐的当下，我们并不是以凡夫的身形来受用这个东西，而是观想自己即是本尊来受用这个食物，那么这是本尊的观修。 再来观想我们喉轮有我们的上师安住在我们喉咙之中，以此呢，我们所有一切吃的东西都是用来作为供养上师，这个呢是上师四圣的一个观修。而在这个受用这个餐食的时候，我们没有具有任何好坏分别的这些念头。 就在没有任何执着心无为的状态下吃这个饭，那么这是大手印的修持。最后呢，在用完之后，把这一切的这个善根回向给有情众生，成就圆满佛果，并且回向的当下没有三轮分别的一个念头，这么这个呢是大手印的回向。所以在吃饭的一个行为之中，我们就可以完整具足大手印五句的一个修持。 因此，基于吉殿松公有这样的一个意趣，所以，努巴仁波切觉得这一次在修持玛尼的时候，为大家讲解如何结合大手印五句来修持玛尼，这是对大家有帮助的，所以就这样子为大家开示了，从他的一个感受、他的经验里头为大家讲解玛尼的修持。
These several days, Nupa Rinpoche have gave us bestowed teachings on the mani, how to practice mani with the fivefold Mahamudra practice, and then he shared his own thinking and experience and with us, and but for a serious practitioner, retreatants, the retreatants have to complete the fivefold Mahamudra practice completely. But why is it that Rinpoche would like to explain how to use the money practice in order to practice the fivefold Mahamudra practice during the money retreat. That is because the reason is because Jiten Sumgum have mentioned that in order to give teachings for the sentient beings, one has to have a skillful means and have to suit their needs. So Rinpoche give the example of even like when we have a meal, how the fivefold Mahamudra practice can be completed during just eating a meal. So he explained from the beginning, before we start, so we have this, we generate the mind, we are eating this meal for the benefit of all sentient beings. We generate compassion and bodhicitta to all sentient beings. So that's the beginning part. And then so that is the bodhicitta, the first fold of the five. And then when we are eating, so we generate ourselves as Edom. So while we are eating, so we as Edom is eating the food. So this is the that is the second part of the fivefold Mahamudra practice, the Edom yoga. And then the third part is that while the food is going down to the throat, so we visualize that the guru is abiding in our throat. So all the food that comes through the throat, it becomes like an offering to the guru. So this is the practice of the third part of the fivefold Mahamudra, the guru yoga. And then also while we are during eating, our mind do not have this judgment of, oh, this tastes good, this tastes bad, this is something I like, this is something I don't like. If we don't have that, if we maintain our mind in non-duality, without any thoughts, any conceptual thoughts, and that is the practice of the Mahamudra, the fourth fold of the five. And then the last one is after we finish eating the meal, we dedicate fully all the things that we have eaten, and without is within this three spheres of emptiness, that is, without having the distinction between who is dedicating, to whom one is dedicating, and what the thing itself that is dedicated in this complete emptiness, the way we have this mind of complete emptiness of this object, subject, and the thing itself. So in this way, if we do the dedication in this way, that is the dedication. So the fivefold Mahamudra practice is fully incorporated in eating a meal is finished in this way.
So that during that the symbolic relationship that is tene da sanyi nga zo tu zun rupi yuwi na tene sanyi di chay na san gudu ka chi ki tanda sondip tere chi ma di ching dong ro san gudu ene di ching dong go san gudu di chik che ene ne da tari nga ran zo tu zun ki jenbe tene ma shu ya ching ma do ya chi yan rupi kei ma chung warai di yin yu ene che nan be yan chi ngayama shuiba tila ya thokpa thaisum rima ta ane mandribu kharatung ne kiraansu chari tia na tine liu lao shi pui na ane sanyi ngarazu ma tindre thokpa rogo yuwa ta thaisum yuwa tindre to na tige di ma sashin rima chi shun desi tando desi yaga me ro samara shi tu su shiro na
今天因为时间差不多了，所以今天就先讲到这里。那么明天呢，仁波切想说有这样的安排。明天的时候，一方面我们仁波切呢想要大家一起来念诵这个前信之泪，这个仪轨。 这个以前龙巴仁波切所写的这个对于上师的一个提醒的。然后再来另外一方面呢，就是说这几天的教授都只是努巴仁波切讲授，然后没有时间给大家问问题，所以明天的时候呢想说如果大家有问题可以问，但是你们可以先把要问的问题，如果是中文的你把它写下来，然后在我这里，然后交给我，然后有一些比较中文比较不容易懂的我可以把它翻译一下，然后主要就是问问题的时候最好两句话里头就结束一个问题，不要一篇问题一段文章这样子，没有意义这样子。最好就两句话，最好是一句话，两句话之中呢讲出你的问题来。然后所以明天呢就是开放给大家问问题。
英语啊可以吗？
英语的话给你。
So since time is limited, so today's teaching is up to here. And tomorrow, Rinpoche is going to share with us his song, Tears of Devotion. He is going to share with us that teaching. And also tomorrow, because since these few days, Rinpoche has been just talking by himself. So tomorrow, there will be a question and answer session. So you are encouraged, if you have any questions, to write it down. Write it down in very simple, only condensed to one or two sentences, not like a whole page. So for those English questions, you can give it to me so I can translate. We can translate it so Rinpoche can understand. Okay, so tomorrow is the question and answer.